How you doing, love? Here's your weather. Clear and partly cloudy through Thursday. Not much change in temp. Low tonight, tomorrow night 65. High tomorrow about 88 degrees. Mostly southeasterly winds, 6 to 16 miles an hour. The probability of showers is 10% Wednesday afternoon. Currently in a resort city, WDLP revised temperature 68 degrees and partly cloudy. 19 after 7, WDLP fall fun time. From the hotline, Merrill Lee Rush has survey slow number 10. Never was that kind of a woman. It's Merrill Lee Rush from the hotline, 21 and a half after 7, WDLP Fall Fun Time.
Tires are a lot better than they used to be, but a flat is... Nobody likes a flat tire, but we can learn to live with them safely.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 722, Fall Fun Time, John Nash from the hotline, request line. Survey son number 47. I don't know. Baby, you gotta hold me tight. 7:24 and a half, WDLP Fall Fun Time. The Now Sound, Channel 59. June tonight, Bobby Button Show. How you doing, baby?
The WDLP Hotline is now open. For requests, call 38882.
From the hotline, I got Don Pardon. Indian Reservation, Don Pardon. 28 after 7, WDLP Fall Fun Time. Marvelettes from Channel 59, where you get all the hits all the time. It's a Tuesday night and the hotline's open, baby. Call me right now, though. It's 7:30 p.m.
You're listening to WDLP Panama City.
I want to go back to Birmingham. Take me back, baby. 27 away from 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time.
Tonight at 9:25. It's the Jerry Marshall Sound Survey, exclusive on WDLP.
This is a brand new sound for the monkeys from the hotline. Survey contender, 68 and part of cloudy in the resort city, Bobby Button Shoe for a Thursday. Or maybe a Tuesday. The Senate refused today to end the filibuster on President Johnson's appointment of Abe Fortas as Chief Justice. The House Committee on Un-American Activities opened its probe today of disorders during the Democratic National Convention in Chicago. About 2,000 members of the International Longshoremen's Association walked off their jobs in Florida ports today. The WDLP revised temperature, 68 degrees.
Next WDLP News at 55 from the American Contemporary Network.
A little bit of an all right thing. That's the fifth dimension. Former pick of the week, 20 before 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time. Channel 59, Bobby Button Show, Baby Cake for a Tuesday night, and the hotline is open.
America, you're beautiful. Why did you know that...
Cola is bottled by Bird & Son. Bottlers of Pepsi Cola, Diet Pepsi, Mountain Dew, Dew Grape, and Suncrest.
Hey, Jude. Hey, Jude. Those are the Beatles from the Bobby Button Show. 15 away from 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time. Our winner of the free pass to the Clyde Beatty Circus going on, happening day after tomorrow, is Susan Hote. Route 2, Box 1522, Panama. She wins a free ticket. The Clyde Beatty Circus, happening day after tomorrow, 15 away from 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time. Here's your weather, love. Clear and partly cloudy through Thursday. Not much change in temperature. Low tonight and tomorrow night about 65. Look for a high tomorrow of 88 degrees, mostly southeasterly wind, 6 to 16 miles an hour. Probability of showers at 10%. More tomorrow afternoon. Currently in the resort city, WDLP revised temperature. Partly cloudy skies, 68 degrees.
Here's another fun test from the A2 for a free pass to the circus this Thursday.
It's the Tuesday night Bobby Button Show, 14 away from 8 on Channel 59, the Now Sound. Derek comes from a hotline request line. Survey song number 7. Music guide for the music night and day. It's Derek inside the magic circle of the top 10. It's 11 and a half away from 8 WDLP ball fun time.
When you look over your morning mail, there's one thing you can be sure of. The bills always seem to arrive right on time. How do they do it? Ever notice that businessmen use zip code? How about you? Use zip code on all your mail. And keep the good news moving fast, too.
Hold your horses!
In the resort city, the Now Sound is 10 before 8, 7:50 WDLP Fall Fun Time.
You're with the swinging team! In Panama City, it's Channel 59, WDLP, where the hits are a happy habit.
Let's go!
With Larry Mark. Seven in Port Aquati in the resort city. Bobby Button Show for Tuesday night, baby. It's 7 before 8 WDLP Ball Fun Time. You go, Montenegro.
WDLP Contemporary News. First at 55.
This is news from American Contemporary Radio. I'm John Schubeck in New York. Russian Foreign Minister Andrei Gromyko arrived here in New York. And that's the report from Washington that's making contemporary news.
WDLP Sports!
The World Series starts tomorrow in St. Louis, and the Cardinals are the favorite to beat the Detroit Tigers. More than 54,000 fans will see the opener in perfect baseball weather.
WDLP Weather!
Apalachicola radar reports no shower activity at this time. For Panama City and the beaches, clear and partly cloudy through Thursday. Not much change in temperature. Low tonight, tomorrow night, 65. High tomorrow, 88 degrees. Mostly southeasterly winds, 6 to 16 miles per hour. The probability of showers, 10% Wednesday afternoon. Conditions, barometric pressure 30.18, winds are calm, WDLP revised, temperature 67 degrees. It's 8 p.m.
You're listening to WDLP Panama City.
Survey son of a 19, opening up hour number 2 of the Bobby Button Show for Tuesday night, baby, 2 after 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time.
Now, it's a good time for the good sound of more music from WDLP's music guy, Bobby Button.
WDLP presents the pick hit.
In this world of ups and downs, my dreams are
wandering. Those are the four top pick of the week music guy. 805, 5 after 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time.
This is a pair of youthful hands.
How you doing, baby? Bobby Button Show for Tuesday night, 66 in Partner Clawley in the Resort City right now.
The Uncola is bottled by Bird & Son, bottlers of Pepsi Cola, Diet Pepsi, Mountain Dew, Dew Grape, and Suncrest.
That's Neil Diamond on the Bobby Button Show from the hotline request line. Survey song number 22, 7 at 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time. Resort City on a Tuesday night, 9 after 8, WDLP Fall Fun Time.
Hold your horses!
Give survey song number 14 to the Union Gap and one Gary Puckett.
Why am I losing sleep over you? Reliving precious moments we knew.